So the sluicing tubes where gristle and tallow are rendered down into a gelatinous albumin. The albumin, which is the basis of Mr. Kevin's triple strength hair gel.
The gristle makes it shiny, and the tallow keeps hair stiff for days.
Yes, sir, we know.
This is my 397th tour of the factory. Three more and I get a prize.
How nice for you. Moving along, we find...
Tell them about the turbo-injected bottling process.
Sir, I'm getting to that. Now, if you'll all follow me, please watch your step as industrial crud may have accumulated along the walkway.
She's gonna show us how they stick pretty labels on the bottles and distribute them to hair salons across... Whoa!
Too bad. The hair gel will harden around his body, encasing him in a living prison for eons to come. And we're walking, we're walking, we're walking.
When do we get to Mr. Kevin's gift shop? I want to go to the gift shop.
Hi, Johnny.
What are you doing on a hair gel tour?
You're not on a tour. You've been frozen in hair gel for over 500 years, and I revived you.
Aw, quit goofing around, Carl.
Interesting. You must be talking about my great-great-great-great-grandfather, Carl Franciszewicz the First. I'm Carl number 97324. Welcome to the 25th century.
Let me get this straight. It's 500 years in the future?
Yep.
And you're here?
Uh-huh.
Let me out of here! I want to go home! Help! Help!
I understand, Johnny. Your primitive brain is confused and rattled. But with me as your guide, you'll soon grow to love the glorious world of the future.
Carl, nothing personal, but this place is a dump.
After 6 world wars and 2 global plagues, I think we've done quite nicely, thank you.
Ew! Ooh, there's roaches all over the place.
Yeah, and I'm late for work. Move it, lard butt!
Oh.
Careful, Johnny! You were almost hit by that fossil fuel-powered ground transport.
You mean that car? This place stinks. Where's all the talking robots and hovering stuff?
We're working on it. Cut us some slack, Mr. Bossy.
Whatever. Got any food in this place? I'm hungry.
Okay, follow me and I'll treat you to the amazing food of the future.
Welcome to Pops.
Pops, is it really you?
Sure is, Johnny. Froze my head back in 07 after a little tussle with the meat slicer.
Wiggy. But why doesn't everyone preserve their heads and live forever?
Well, Johnny, it's a sad, freakish existence. So, what can I get you?
We're starved, Pops. 2 orders of unflavored soy mulch, please.
Could you get it yourself? I'm a little short-handed at the moment. It's a little floating head joke.
Eat up, Johnny, while it's still damp.